have created a chart of those who are eligible for the registry, those who are enrolled in the registry, and those who are eligible for the 400
My name is
study.
Loren Barcenas, and I'm a Master's of Global Health student at the Duke Global Health Institute. I'm working with Dr. Catherine Staten on an alcohol feasibility trial to see if sending SMS text messages to patients can help them reduce alcohol intake. I chose this project because I think it can have a big impact on the community we're working with. Alcohol use is very prevalent in this population, so having an intervention that can reduce drinking would be very helpful. I typically start the day by communicating with my mentor as her eyes and ears on the field, and then I will work with my local collaboration team to answer any questions that they have about our ongoing projects, and finish the day by working on any manuscripts for projects that we have going on. Being flexible has been a key ingredient to our team's success. When our team faces challenges, we have been able to address those challenges and adapt our project in a way that helps our team move forward. Working in the field has taught me about the cultural context of our work. I feel like I understand the people we are working with and the people we're serving better, and how to collaborate with other people in different communities and how I can best communicate with others.